Hello everyone, welcome back to more Flash Friday. This time we're going to run the AE Gauntlet. We're doing Mechquest. Mechquest is a game I probably played the least out of Adventure Quest, Dragon Fable, Mechquest, and the Adventure Quest Worlds. I played Mechquest the least. Also, this is not my original account I played when I was a wee boy. I forgot the password to that one, and that kind of sucks, because I bugged my grandparents for, like, Christmas and, you know, for my birthday to get me, like, the calendars and all the special mechs, like, the Skull Crusher mech and, like, the Sepulture, like the Undead, you know, mech and the Doom Knight mech. Yeah, all those are just gone, lost to time. So, like, a few years ago, I got into an AE binge, like, I forgot the password, that's... sucks. I'll just sort of mess around with all the AE games. And like, I'll make another account. And then I've been meta. That's why I have a level 12. Apparently I have the Santa mech. Apparently I played this during Christmas. So, yeah. I completely forgot. Alright, I get a new character this time. I think because I just made a new test character because that was a Star Captain. I'm pretty sure I spent the extra 10 bucks. But like, hey, and make everyone else Star Captains among upon creation. So, we're gonna make person. Oh, that's right, you start with a Nubatron, we're gonna be a woman. Alright, we're gonna go Joe from Burst Angel, you know. And let's see, can I make the... What's the closest type of hair that I have available? Oh, limited hair options in this run. Okay. Can I go white? You know, white on white? Yeah, it doesn't really blend as well. We'll just go with this. Yeah, skin color is fine. Okay. Color for the mech, though. We should... yeah, we can only change, like, the secondary color. We can't change the primary color. And I'll probably just cycle through until I go back to the red. Because that seems... ooh, the purple actually seems pretty cool. Okay. Let's go. Creation. Missing. Okay. Error code. All right. Joe, Mecha Pilot. All right, let's go. I got like level 26 or 5 or something on my main account. That was because I joined like the Ravenclaw, the Shadow, because there's the three little houses. I'll probably get that. Maybe I can get to this episode, but one of the houses, the Assassin type one, they had a cool mech if you upgraded. Okay, and if you see our arsenal, we just equip, have a refurbished machine gun. We also got Nova Gems, alright, and credits. Okay, I think that's because it upgraded, or I've had to have an upgrade. Okay, Star Captain, Mecha, can't get any of the new mechas yet. Arms, shoulders, heads, no. Oh, rare, yeah, Skull Crusher, yeah, I had this thing, which sucks because I don't have it anymore. Ammo, X boost, verified events, free gold mecha model. This is just sort of here forever. Or these are here forever, and they're also free. It's pretty cool. Chaos mecha. Two 5,000 credits. Let's see. Nova Gem mecha. This thing. Not gonna buy that thing. Anything level 1. Anything. Rockets 5. No, that looks kind of dumb. Basic. Basic Nubatron, that's what I have. Okay, use Gatling gun 5-7, 5-9. Also, there's the front arm, back arm, left shoulder, right shoulder, head, then body are like your weapon types. Okay, what I have now is this says 5-9, alright. I need something for the back gun. Wait, can I do shoulders already? Shoulders, okay, 6-10, 5-9. Ooh, 6-12. All right. This one does not have a front shoulder attachment, so I cannot do that. Only a back shoulder. All right. Because, wait, did I actually purchase that? Okay, let's just equip that, and let's just battle. Time until, essentially, you just battle and do things around the ship until we get here. Shadow Whelp, as you can see, this is health, this is energy. Certain things require, they do energy, they also have a cooldown. Like, this is zero cooldown, so I can just fire off like this. And then, yeah, there's no cooldown. But this thing that fires 4 missiles. As you can see, it has a cooldown of 3, that and, you know, energy. You also can skip turns, because there are some weapons that are really powerful but consume a lot of energy, and if you run out of energy, you can't fight, so you have to sometimes skip turns. Also, enemies are also bound to that. Oh, I got a Star Captain bonus, okay. Oh, 250 credits is actually a pretty decent amount. Okay, let's just battle again, we should level up again. Shadow Scythe Hound. Let's go with the missiles. I guess this all says a 40% chance of increasing critical damage. Some weapons, or some attachments to your mech have special things. Alright, let's go again. Oh wow, 24! Okay, alright. Alright, now we've leveled up though. Alright, shops, arms, level 2. 7 to 13 mecha boomstick, bargain bin laser, refurbished machine gun, Exquire Volt sword. Alright, salvage pulse laser. Let's go with the mecha boomstick. It's 7 to 13. Yeah, that and it, I don't want 2 machine guns. And the front arm, let's go with the sword because that's increased damage. It's 8 to 12. Yeah, no, that's 9 to 11. It's a bit closer, but no. It also doesn't mesh well. Ooh, this one looks cooler, though. Now let's go with this one. Alright. These shoulder attachments. Retractable rifle. Ooh, 7 to 17. 50% extra damage. Let's not go with that, yeah. Yeah, your arsenal equip. Double auto gun. Mega boomstick. Alright. Yep, you can also talk to this lady, you can shop, you can save your equips, change your appearance. Oh, can I get better, can I get more hairstyles, or am I just, oh, yep, I can get more. Oh, horns, weird hair helmet thing, spotty, moglin, gwen, mohawk, bun, smooth, slant, emo, balance, billow, brush. Let's go with crazy, yeah. And you can see there's a little assault mecha game you can play. Fight against a random Star Captain. I think is this actually PvP? Yeah, this is PvP. Alright, this is Peter and his mech, except he's scaled to be level 1, so it should be quite easy. Hopefully. Not yet. Yeah, we got this. Yeah, Shotgun Blast, 140% damage. Wait, what's the cool? I should have checked the cooldown on these things. Oh wow, 22. Okay, this is cooldown of 0, this is cooldown of 1. Alright. Alright, yep. Let's see, looks nervous, to keep drinking coffee. Seem nervous, really jittery. A little grin glitch, more coffee. Yep, coffee. Takes more, drinks more coffee. Yep, green apple in the morning. Yep. That's just that. I hear that King Aden Slugrath can make a statement on the UFO to straight towards our planet. Next, transmission. Next, this is story stuff. Scientists, a large identified object. Slugrath rules. This is story stuff. Sure, every citizen. We'll deal with the story stuff later if we actually can get that. Also, there's missions that you can do here. Missions, distress call. Nearby ship, intruder. This is like in Dragon Fable, there's like the Oak Lore, like little goblin or Sneevil missions with like the Box of Knights. This is essentially the replacement. Fly this ship. Let's not do that. There's the hull. You can just watch us approach the planet. Let's do some missions. Intruder. Next, strange sounds. Sex on the ship. Okay, do the sphere radiation leak. Close and closed off. First, this area, take my energy blade, anything might come in handy, find a stove or something else, good luck. Also, yes, there's mech combat, it's mostly combat, but there's also where you can go in on foot, and you'll be given an energy blade. There's also stats, just like in Dragon Fable and Adventure Quest, except luck, reflex, and power frenzy, and perception, these all do slightly different things. Right. Okay. Yep, there he is. And this one's very simple. You just do, it's just strong attack, strong attack, defend. Strong attack, I think that does a chance at increased damage, res. You get better rolls, but it consumes your, essentially, your blue bar or your mana. And then just attack doesn't do that, and then defend, you take less damage. So yes, if they're, I don't telegraph them, they're going to do a very powerful attack, then you can defend. I don't ever remember defending. There's also a separate thing in the main hub where we can actually train to increase to get better energy weapons than this crappy one. Because I'm doing two right now. There we go. Some XP and credits. That was a shadow side pilot wants to get onto our ship. Increase security. Okay, meantime. Alright. Earn 75 credits. Alright. Missions. Rescue. One of our ships crashed on a nearby planet crawling with shadow Seth invaders. Alright, let's go. Operation rescue underway. Search and destroy. Okay, it's just we can like, rock around and search for enemies. There's one. Oh, wait. You're level 3. Oh, wait. No, I'm level 2. It's scaled with me. Alright, so we're doing okay. I think these bonuses proc every single time. And I remember, because yeah, the shotgun blast for the mecha boomstick is proc'd every single time. Oh, lower defenses. I remember that one. Yeah, you apply a little dot to me, but goodbye. All right, let's go down here. Oh, that's just yeah. Yep, that's a healing pad. Stick. And this is Laura, let's just take you out. There we go. Oh, you're the boss. Or Shadow Rock. Hey, you still got 40 HP. Still scaled to be level 2. It's quite nice. Makes things easy. You see, like, they flash really... Normally, like, you see, like, the Shadow Scythe, like, the enemies. Like, they're... It showed their level was 3 for like a split second, and their HP was 75, so that's what they, I'm pretty sure that's what they're... So they will scale to once I actually hit level 3, but level 2 is still only like 40 HP, which is nice. That's true, that'd be quite the steep jump going from 40 to 75 with only one level. Just 5 missiles. Nice 14. I should start the double auto gun to lower the defenses. I wonder how much the defenses actually get lowered. Defense minus 30. I don't think that's 30%. I think that's maybe 6 or something. Because they're this game normally... These games function in, like, stats normally work in intervals of 5. Like, increasing your stats by 5 will increase... Increasing, like, your power by 5 will increase your output, damage output by 1. I'm getting, yeah, something like that. Machines! Battle! Enemy force needs neutralizing. Okay, we just fight you. Boom. Yeah, you went down very easily. I think this mission is just... Oh, wow, okay, he survived. No crits. Alright. Just battle again, enemy fleet, strange blip. Let's just give a shadow grunt. How many turns does the defense drop back? Oh, 3 turns. Goodbye. Leveled up. Level 3. Alright, we can now buy new things. Shoulders. What do I get from level 3? Nothing. Gravitron and Force. I don't remember that thing last time I played. Heads. Yep, these just give bonuses. You have to crit and, yep, smile face. Oh, this one actually does damage. Okay. Arms. Anything level 3. Glockets. Okay. Ooh, front arm. Cooldown 3, though. 15 to 19, except I wouldn't have anything. Alright, Star Captain, Mecha. Okay, I actually buy new things now. These things... They have various stats. Energy regen per turn. Their energy points are HP. So more HP, less energy, and less regen. Okay. And come fully decked out. I'll buy you. Inker, 12 to 16, ghost traps, oh yeah, that's like a special story, or side mission thing. Robotic rifle, yep, you do damage, okay, alright. Equip, wait, no, I need to go to the mecha hangar. Equip this, okay, actually, let's see what this guy's decked out with. Let's just battle. Because he seems fully, okay, 4, okay, alright. He has 2 freshman laser pointers for to upgrade those. And Starlight Ray Gun, Apprentice Fireball. Okay, this is for the front arm. Oh, it's a little magic one. Oh, this also applies a dot. It's level 3 now. It's 75 HP, you know, 35 HP. That's almost, they almost double the HP. And Starlight Ray Gun. Alright, I think just going straight down is a pretty good thing to do. Because now these two are on cooldown. Fire this. Fire that. Burn still going on. Boom. Yay. Alright. Shop. Shoulders. That's right. That's the best I can do is... Probably buy the retractable rifle, but what Star Captain shoulders? Anything? Sapphire Manifold. Okay, that one looks a little odd, but does increase... Wait, what's the cooldown? Cooldown's 3. Actually, I can function with the, cooldown of 3. Any nope. Robotic rifle. Okay. Buy this. Regular shoulders. Retractable rifle. Back shoulder. Alright. Boom. There we go. Alright. Equip this. Equip this. Okay, alright. Missions. Enemy fleet. Flying into a Shadowside fleet and Captain Cicero. Yeah, Cicero. Yeah, the future version of Cicero. Wants you to pilot through it. Okay. Okay, you've got the controls again. I can't believe Cicero is letting you pilot through the Shadowside fleet. We're not at all prepared to handle it without this base. They haven't noticed yet. Maybe something they never will. Fly through the ships carefully. You don't want to hit or shoot them, or else they'll be aware we're here. The more aware, the longer we'll have to deal with them. The blue bar is full, means we're clear. Okay, go fly. Guess, you know. Because you don't want to hit any of them. I think we take damage where we actually have to go into a fight or something. But it's the thing where if you move. Oh, yeah, we took damage. They keep moving forward like this, and then the bar fills up. Shooting them actually... Oh, yeah, shooting them brings the... Okay, we need to do this stealthily. Okay, all right. Oh, wait. Does the bar just fill up regardless of how fast we go? Okay, so, yeah, just don't shoot. And then we should be fine. All right. Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay. None of them look out the window, you know? A lot of them, like, use, like, in space, you use radar and stealth systems and detection, but it's like, can you just look out the window of your ship and then see something? Okay, I guess Cicero was right about you. Your piloting skills are certainly noteworthy. Alright, you got some credits and experience points. Ooh. Ooh, see, that was actually quite a bit of experience points. Okay, missions. Strange blip, special boss fight. Force picked up something strange on our sensors. Can you take a look? Let's go. Okay, rifle, 90, okay. Oh, we should be fine. Mirrored weapons. That was a pretty sizable chunk. Oh, I thought that attack animation was cool. Starlight Ray Gun, 23, yep, yeah, we got this. Yeah, you're at less than half already. Sapphire Potion, oh, losing energy over time, alright. Except that's... Yeah, he expends 10 energy and he gains back 5, retractable rifle. Oh, there we go. Boom. All right. Shop. All right, yeah, there's a shop back here. Nothing too special. All right, we can now land. Actually, I'll battle again. Oh. So level 1. Okay, all right. So they don't complete... I think it's like a pre-selected list of enemies, so I think you can still get like a level 1 grunt like I got now. You've got level 3. Alright, now I can land. Prepare to land at Gears University in Ceylon and Seoul. In Seoul Luna City. Are you ready to land? Alright. Dean Warlick, a dropship, is on a final approach to town now. There are many new university recruits on board. Very good. Have you received the assault mecha assessment data from the incoming ship? Yes, I have it here. Hands Warlick a computer printout. Very impressive. Joe, pink character shows great promise. Navigator Worse was recommended highly. The king and himself. Okay, a lot of repeat with last year's sailing reception. Here they come now. That angle of approach looks a bit off. Basically going in upside down. All right. Can you get Nurse Helia Quinn on the line for us? Helia Quinn? Is that thing a lot of the names are puns. A lot of them are references to other Arctic Entertainment games, like Warlick and Cis-Zero. They're like different versions. Frostvale, but... What? Okay. Holiday, so you can buy energy blades like this stick. Ooh, level one. Ooh, okay, apply to 5, 25. Okay, that's a lot. That's very high. I'll burn my Nova Gems there. Holiday rares, starship items. Okay, these are just decorations. Yeah, you can buy. Ooh, that one's even. Ah, man. Can I sell this one? Okay, all right. There we go. This one's cooler. All right. You need to play the pass. Star Captain Gift Mecha. That's where you can buy a Frost Viking. It levels up with the pilot over level 100. Okay, that's cool. There are also some mechs that you can just use theoretically the whole time because it scales to the max level. Yep. No, Ragnarok Body, special have a 1% fix, have 1% chance to activate. It's currently ignoring the roll. Enjoy until we have time to fix it. Okay. Okay, alright, so I guess the little dev note, like, hey, there's a bug where this thing's super ability procs too often. Okay. Pencil mod. Oh. Those are, okay, 10,000 credits. I think a mod you can just use to upgrade your stats. Well, Zorbo. Oh, alright. Oh, you buy Tinsel to upgrade your previous one. Okay. We'll scale with you, alright. Alright, so that's just, crap. How do we get back to you? Hide. Goodbye. Alright. So these are little notifications for quests and whatnot. You talk to this lady. Exam. This is, you can turn to the starting area. This is story progression. Pretty sure this is, I think that's a side quest for a side job. Wanna continue? Yeah, that's some big story thing or something. Macaroni, this is where you can train to be a pizza, apply for job. Mia, really? Must create an app about the last pizza delivery girl, alright. Yes, sign up. Alright, your position dishwasher. Okay. Equip your uniform, wear the uniform for +5 to pizza rolls. And pizza rolls are more specifically, you go up pizza delivery missions, repair, deliver pizza. You essentially walk, you destroy some things. You fight a Shadow Scythe enemy, or actually this time it's just a hot dog. There we go. Yeah, the teacher's corn and bacon. Jesus Christ. The bacon's okay, but corn, that does not seem right. That's +9 credits, okay. Now you just need to roll, it's RNG, +5 with pizza skill bonus, 64, okay. We are now a pizza delivery pilot. You see, our rank is up, and you see, you can get a sauce shop, order 66, recipe 7, pizza mecha. So you can get your own special pizza mech when you actually do this. So there's a little side quest to do. So mecha thing that just plays a cutscene. And this is where you can perform doctor missions and whatnot. Volunteer uniform, Anaquest EMT shop, yeah. Tier next, yep, sign up, okay. Uniforms, scrubs, or the scrubs now, emergency, ready, let's go on patrol. Autopsy! Remember this is where you essentially have to click and drag this thing through here. I did this to grind. Crap. Oh my god! Alright, I remember this being... Okay, or no, I'm trying again. Because I remember this being much easier when I was a child. Then again, I did grind this for hours, so I'm pretty sure I was much better at it, because the credits weren't that high, but it's just 100 experience points when a lot of enemies give, like, 13 or 15 or 20 or something. So just being able to do this, being able to do it at a pretty intense speed and get 100 experience points, it was pretty good to grind for levels. You're under time limit. Okay. I think the one I did pre... Because there are also tiers for difficulty. Like, this is one of the easier ones. And that one was, like, the higher tier ones. I think, crap. Right at the end, I botched it. There we go. Salary. Health promotion. Boom! Save me! Okay. Promotion. Level 4 now. Boom. There we go. All right. Candy Striper. All right. I was running this candy stripper for the longest period of time. That guy's on fire. Let's see what else is there that I can remember first. Oh yeah, please, same thing, cop. And think level up the cops for a special SPD mecha to join the force. Yep, there's a lot of things to do. Let's unhide. Let's say your arsenal. Let's energy blades. Crap, it blacked out. Hometown! Okay, alright. Starship, equip. Okay, let's equip this. Alright. New crossover quest. Okay. Oh yeah, there's also other planets you can travel to, except that's for other... Yeah, we haven't unlocked most of them yet. Okay, let's see. Other things can do. This is the Star Captain Club, if you have a Star Captain. Oh, I'm a Star Captain, so that one actually requires money to pay. This is the Doom Mech. Yeah, this thing. Feed your mecha. I had this thing. It was cool. But, you know, forgot the account, so I'm screwed. Sucks, yeah. Yeah, I got it. Sorry, out of stock. No, yeah, it sucks. Alright, this is Whoa Cool Magic Store. Oh yeah, that's right. This one of the few times where there's actually voice acting. Yeah, light blades. You can talk to this guy for training. White belt. Blades for white belts. Yeah, 2 to 8. 5 to 9. Nova gem blades. 2 to 30, 10 to 30. Okay, I put my 15. Isn't mine 15 to 25? Yeah. So. Then I prefer more concentrated damage. 2 to 32. Nah, no. Missing assistant, I haven't gotten the way station yet. Alright, so I can't train or fight here. This is laser eye surgery, this is where you can buy... Remove hat, work and play... Oh yeah, this is where, talk like a pirate day. Oh, that's right, you can get hats and outfits and whatnot. Remove hat, interplanetary... Here's a military space helmet, yeah. Or can play scrubs, talk like a pirate day. Yeah, you can equip little outfits. Or that you have unlocked so far. Or you know, just PJs. Pizza uniform, yeah. Here's military, mecha pilot. Ooh, what's Star Captain? Pretty sure, oh yeah, it's that one. Okay, yeah. Let's do pajamas. And that's where you can get your haircuts. There might be more hairstyles, but I prefer this one. SC Energize. Let's actually do some, try to get some story progress done before I end up calling it. Also, wait, the shops here should change because we're in a new area. Wait, no. No, actually, no, it didn't. Also, when you're a free player, you have to be level 5, we're going to actually use both your shoulders for the Nubertron. Because all these don't have back shoulder slots. Alright. Let's go to Dean Exam. Go to university. All right. Gears University. All right, I think... Actually, you'd find a spider there. Okay, take exam. Okay, report to Starbuck for your exam. Oh, the horror. Don't worry, Kurtz. You're going to nurse Helia. Helia, she said to stay off your foot until your body accepts the new one. That test was completely unfair. Did you see that thing move? It was completely unstoppable. I can't believe they expect anyone to beat that thing. It was hideous. Kurtz was one of the lucky ones. I heard that some students are undergoing 100% reconstructive surgical procedures. Hang on for a second. Sorry about that. Got interrupted. I heard that 100% reconstructive surgical procedures. Make it stop. Ooh, impossible. Ah, these people are insane. I'm going to get out of here. Okay. Joe is running. Report for your funeral. I made exam. All right. Welcome. I'm Joe. I'm proceeding... Professor Denara's TA. It's my last year at Gears, took the same test when I came here long ago. I mean to brag, but I set the score for this test. Those 4 years can notice it coming close. Let's get started. Okay, take test. Fight the assessment drone. Okay. Kaboom. I think it's recorded or scripted to blow up when its HP gets low. Yep, by malfunction. There we go. Okay, set your score is... No way this is possible. Let's be an error in the data. Wait a second. We can guess from Dean Warlick. There's no precedent for this. Okay, I understand, sir. Okay. We're going to fight drones, but I won the initiative. I'm pretty sure that the initiative is determined by his stats. Because who gets it? Is level 3, I think you should have... Yeah, this one has no stats, but I think it's perception or reflex or one of them that determines who actually goes first. Because the stats are a bit different. Boom. There we go. Oh, going again. Okay, alright. Oh, crap. Oh, no. That was a miss. That's supposed to do a lot of damage. Alright, Photon. Alright, come on. Wait, am I supposed to lose? You just fight until you lose? Okay. Hello, good as new. Thanks to gas-driven smelling salts. You're so lucky. Last guy that says we're gonna need to have a brain graft afterwards, thinking with Starbuck. Seymour was the same after that, and for some reason, those zombies never seemed to want to bite him. Anyways, we're suppressed. Huge margin, Dean World is suppressed, and nothing ever impresses that guy. So here, you're all clear. Have fun at the university. Okay, we passed. Yay. I can add mech and inventory slots, except they cost Nova Gems. Alright. And let's see. Go to university. See here, saying sticky webbing. You can actually, yeah, you can find it. Oh, level, oh, 140. Okay, then you're level 8. Alright, hopefully you give some good experience points. That'd be very helpful. 24, ooh. And I got stunned. Oh no. Oh no. Why do you require energy? You're a spider. That doesn't make any sense. I mean, energy. Oh, he stunned me again. Yeah, I'm out. We out, Chief. This is it. Alright. I'm gonna go back to the hometown. But, your Arsenal Mecha Hangar. We're gonna bring out the Frost Viking since it scales. Let's see, what 151, alright, I'm getting revenge, we're taking that spider downtown to Chinatown. Ragnarok, power frostbitten powers Ragnarok. Oh, yeah, well, yeah, that's kind of broken, okay. Odin's gaze, head, 11, okay. By Chill of Ragnarok, okay. Alright, I guess this sounds over. Okay. Okay, Jormungandr's invalid text claw. 42, okay, still stunned. Roots of Yggdrasil. Oh, damn, 625, 100? We could just farm this boy. It's more credits and experience points than doing the Oh, come on. I forgot to stun him. I forgot to use the broken skill. I had this thing in my last account. It's been like over, a year or 2 years, somewhere around there. And they never fixed the bug. I'm guessing development for this game's bug fix for this game is kind of slow. It's like, just let them have the broken thing. Look at that, XP and credits, yay. Alright, well that's Mechquest. I'll do Adventure Quest Worlds next, and I still have a high-level account on that one, so I'll probably demo the new one, then switch over to my new account and show off some things. Because I have some cool stuff. I've built my parents to be a member. I have, like, the armored baby red dragon that you can only get for being, like, a member or a legend when in like this, like November 2008, you know, when the game first was a thing. So that's pretty cool. All right, I'll see y'all then. That's it for Flash Friday. MechQuest, pretty fun. Peace.